Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. How are we today? Hope everyone's doing fine. I'm just running around playing this again. There was a massive update today. 2 gigs worth of data. So we shall see what's new. That is really loud. This is not actually exactly what I'm planning on doing. I'm heading over to another area to do a little bit of farming, because this character needs some better weapons. We're just sort of coming through this area. Why are these guys not doing the thing? Yeah, that would do it. Okay. Nope. Did it again. Alright. Let's move along. So essentially what we're doing is, today's mostly just farming, getting things done, trying to get some extra money. To buy this particular character some better armor. Or at least that's the plan. So what we're going to do is we're going to head over to the same area that we were at the end of last night's stream, only on this character, so that he's one who benefits from it. I mean, you know, you can do anything you want on any character and all of them benefit, but I just want to make sure that everyone gets their fair go. And when I farm, I prefer to do it on the character who needs it. So we got quite a bit of a run ahead of us. It's not as bad as all that, but, you know, still more than I would like for on stream. They did something really weird with their skills. I've got more skill points than I really thought I would. Pretty sure it's more than I should have, too. I don't know if it's some kind of error or not, because they reset skills. And most of the default ones had everything in it. So I'm not sure what's going on there. Not the way. So basically we're just making a little bit of money as we come through here. These guys drop some pretty valuable stuff. I hate those little critters. Not okay. Now, I'm pretty sure when we get to where we're going, it's going to be a bit of a tougher fight than it was for the other characters. Because this one isn't as strong as they are. Which is why I want to upgrade these armors. So, we'll see when we get there. Yeah, who is shooting me? Yeah, he's running away. Never mind. We have gone the wrong way. Oops. We don't really need to put as much effort into this as it looked. It definitely doesn't need it. In this particular area, this character is pretty strong. I'm just worried about where we're going, because that's 140. This is 210. He's got enough AP to do it, at least to my understanding. He's 218 and 292. But apparently that doesn't mean shit. I have no idea. We'll find out. Coffee is fantastic. So good. I love coffee. Right. What to do while we're running? I don't actually know what to do while we're running. I mean, we're running, so. Funny thing is I left my character training skill points when I logged out. Well, when I went off to work. Eh? I don't want to use the die, but now I want to use this one. Yeah. Weird. And now he's got all of this. Because all of this was done by default. It's been done. So I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it's been done. I have no idea. But it allowed me to unlock all of these. I don't want this one. I prefer the prime variants. I mean, that looks badass. That looks decent too, but, you know, the primes are stronger and you can get them further up, which is what I need and want. Let's increase movement speed. Oh, wrong one. God damn it. I had meant verdure. There you go. So that we move fastest. Dum dum dum. I gotta check stream elements too. Because I don't think my announcement thingies are working properly. Chatbot. Chat commands. I don't think this is it. No. I don't remember which one was doing it then. Whoops, wrong button. Which bot? It had to be Stream Elements because it had the oh, timers. Yeah. I don't know anymore. Oh, there it is. I'm absolutely terrible at this. Right. Well, now we're gonna see if it worked. Yeah. Why? Why did that happen? I have no idea why that happened. It blocked out the URL for the Discord link. I don't know, I'll have to figure that out later. I don't know. Whoa, hi, Lion. Where are we? We're almost there. That's good. This place, I made quite a bit on my wizard up here earlier. So, who the heck is Derpalina? I don't know who Derpalina is. Okay. Yay, there we go. Right, that works. Almost there. Running is quite dull. I mean, all you're doing is literally running. Da-da-da-da. Come on. It's really not that complicated. Oh my gosh. Maybe it is. Claim. I mean, I don't need these anymore, so. Character seems to have quite a few more than I had actually expected. Right, let's go play. Yep, he can do this. Just have to be a bit more careful about it. As a melee weapon. Gotta love it. Fuck off. That's my official opinion of that. The games are more fun when they're a challenge. I mean, I'm not invincible here. Doesn't mean I'm not powerful, just that you know, I can die here. What is this? What are we doing? Yeah. Oh, okay. That was all I had to do. Use one beast dropped. Oof. The hell is that? Who's this guy?
Did you not hear anything about Silvermine? I won't even care if you pass out going there.
Okay. Why not?
Who will take care of
into the cave. I came in here with my wizard earlier. It was Tanapon. Even he's not invincible down here. Bye. That was just overkill. And I love it. rude. Mm-hmm. These guys just like making grog. Is that all they're doing? Like, am I just punishing people who are making alcohol? I have no free spots. Oh no. Yeah, that can go. I don't need that. Because I picked up all of that, didn't I? Whoopsies. What? No, it's not. Shit. Right. I can't put it all in. Damn it. Right, okay, never mind. I should be able to put it in here. Yeah, I can put them in. Okay, look. I was busy. That's just rude. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
hot.
Since when did traveler maps drop? Never had a traveler's map drop before. I mean, it would be useful, but what the hell? You did. Okay. Go away. I beg your pardon. How about no, thank you. Oh. Well, that's just rude. Oh, I need to go redo my skill add-ons. God damn it. Okay, we've got to go back to Valencia. Because I've just realized I'm not actually getting any energy back from my attacks. Because the skill add-ons have been reset. Now I've got to figure out which way is Valencia. God damn it. Okay, let's go. What else has been reset? I mean, it's a bit much. I got another new title. Devourer. Defeat Roud Cipherworks monsters. Okay, so it's not sulfur, it's silver. Or is there something wrong with my screen? Nope, it's just a mark on my screen. Made that L look like an I. Jump, 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 jump. It's good to be home and not at work. So we need a skill instructor in Valencia, which should actually be in Valencia. It's a pretty big city, and they have pretty much everything we need. We're going to send some of the stuff from Valencia to somewhere else as well, because we need some of that storage. Well, that can go into the market. Pure gold Valencian key apocalypse. Okay. All right then. Don't know what that's all about. Rawr. No, don't chase me. I don't want to kill you. Be nice. Go away. I don't want to hurt you. Okay. I really need to get some of this crap out of here. Magic hoe. Autumn Festival gift set. All right. Oh, that's right. I forgot to use the scrolls. The item drop scrolls. Oopsies. All that time, I could have been getting way more than I was. Silly, silly. Wait, my outfit has even changed colors. Have they altered this? Yeah, because that's not what it should have been. Oh, apparently it is what it's supposed to be. What? I swear that they've changed it now. Okay, whatever. I still swear they've changed it. Don't know why, but I reckon they have. Oh, I wonder what's in the store now. Apparel. None of this changed. Pickers. Ugh, what is that? I mean, I do like that, but I don't think it suits him. You know, that's really not too bad. Could be worse. The Clibius. You know, that's not too bad for him. Only it'd look better with the wings. Okay. Right. Yes.
The enlightened have always played the
this
role of
skill. I need to know which ones I use the most. So, spatial fissure.
Assistant to the king could be one or multiple.
We want it. What can we do? Well, because we use it so frequently, we'll use this as a heal and a regen on energy. I mean, I was using it pretty damn often. Yeah, for the next one, I don't remember all their names, eh? That one I use pretty frequently. Gravity Rift? That's it, okay. So, Gravity Rift?
Come to think of it, you were indeed born with a great destiny.
Gravity Rift? There. So this one's a big recovery. Okay, so we'll get it to recover and attack casting speed as well. I try to put a little bit of energy regen on most things because they use a lot of them. Don't use that one much. Spatial collapse.
Your destiny is one that cannot be altered or stopped.
Spatial collapse. Now this is gonna be a heavy one. So we want it to inflict bleeding, because I mean you just get flattened by something. Yeah, fair enough. Why not, right? What else have we got? Nope, that's just the teleportation. Yeah, right. Forgot about that. Oh, wait, no, I've been using it. What the hell am I thinking? Atul's energy. Ah! Yeah, that one we use a lot. And it's got energy, so it can give us some back. Let's go. The lead one. The first one's the spatial thing. That really should give me faster casting. Yep, okay. I mean, I want as much energy back as possible. And I need something that's going to heal me as well. Actually, Void Gatewings can give me health. Because it's a big one. It's one I use on multiple targets.
We will meet again sometime.
Void Gatewings. Lots and lots of health. Yes. And it can do bleeding as well. Because, holy crap, it has been smashed in the face by a dozen magical spikes. That's gonna hurt. Okay, so that's done. Go to Central Market. Oh wait, no, first we need to go to storage. What is the Bastilia outfit? For a wizard. No. Yes. Chronosmith? Never even heard of that before. Have they changed the names of some of these? I swear they have. Willow Breeze. Why? Okay. Well, you know what? No, what the hell? Ethereum Marine. Why? Just why? Alright, never mind.
The only thing I've ever done was guard the storage alongside my husband.
Well, that's a fish. That can go. Never mind. Yes. Okay, so we'll put that. Right. Yeah, fair enough. Da 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 da. Is that everything that I can hold? Yes, okay. Nope, wrong one. Central Market. We'll go and put this in the market.
Place director.
Okay. No, go away.
Is this your first time visiting Valencia?
Shush, lady. Yep. Wait. Oh, okay, good. I thought I'd lost a whole bunch of stuff there. Right, that makes sense. That's dice. That's a thingy. What is that? Oh, sailor's glance. Okay. So, what do we got? We have lots and lots of crap, actually. Lots of crap. From when we were farming, and all sorts of other weird shit. Yup. Okay. Better not be taking me to the goddamn villa. That would just annoy the crap out of me.
I believe in destiny. Our meeting must be the result of fate.
Okay, let's head back up and continue our task. You can't walk through things, buddy. Sorry. Just so you know. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. I mean, why not? There's not much else to do. That's a fair question. Oh, yes, we gotta get item scrolls going. I'd actually agree. Come on. I want to get there. Let's go. Okay. New skill available. What are you talking about? Oh, right. Yeah. Because I haven't put points in it yet. That's okay. Yeah, that can go away. The heck was that noise? Interesting. Now, if I invest in this node, previous node is way. Why? Why? Huh? And look at that. Suddenly, we are not even coming close to running out of energy. Fuck off.
Come on!
I didn't mean to do that one. Hi, boys. Whoa, how did that happen so fast? There was no charge up.
Huh?
What was that? What the hell was that? Okay. You didn't know that was a thing. Yeah, that's badass. I can pretty much prep any spell, jump into the magic warp thing, and just release it. That's so cool. I had actually thought it was only a few, but apparently I can do it with just about anything. I'm too fat. I need to find how to get out of here. That was just rude. Right, this is considered in the desert. Only thing is I don't remember how to, where the exit is. Move, you're in my way. What? Okay, I did not know I could do that. So you can pretty much charge up any spell, teleport, and release it. Any spell. That is wicked. I don't have time to fight you all. All right, I have maids. I can just put this into central market. No, it needs to go into storage. There. Wow. It took all of them. Fair enough. That is amazing. I can't believe I've been able to do that all this time, and I had no freaking idea. That's what you get for challenging me. I mean, I know they didn't. I'm in their area, but, you know, whatevs. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, what? Bit much?
Nah.
Okay, I still need to find my way out of this bloody place. I have to go up. Up, up, up. Somehow. Up, 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 up. I think that's actually it right there. Y'all are in my way. Okay, so where the hell is the exit then? Oh, there it is. Good, good, good. No. Dum, 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 dum. Yeah. Right. I'm going to get through them to get to the guy where I handed the quest, and yada yada yada. Yay.
Did you not hear anything about sulfur mine? I won't even care if you pass out going there.
Okay, back to Valencia, where we... sorry, what? Now, back to Valencia, where we go and find a Merchant. Bye! Not only a merchant, but a blacksmith as well, it would seem. Some of our armors are really very badly damaged. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Quite a few things are very badly damaged. Whoops. So many buttons that close the inventory, it's not even funny. Right, I do believe I'm going to leave the stream here for tonight. Thank you to anyone who is watching. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys on Friday for the regular stream. Until then, ta-ta, and have a great night!